So, how do you get an ant to keep still? Sarah.
Start the music.
play that. That's very good.
Do you know by any chance who was the first person accurately to portray small insects? Most famously, the flea, which is a very recognisable image, which is the cover of his book, Micrographia. He was a remarkable scientist, town planner. He has a law named after him of tension and springs. He was a contemporary of Newton and Christopher Wren. He was responsible for much of the town planning after the fire of London. And he used a microscope to see animals, including this little flea and an ant. And there it is, which he was an amazing artist, as you can see. And he describes precisely how he got the ant to keep still. He said, "I gave it a gill of brandy. Which after a while knocked him down dead drunk. He struggled, wonderful phrase this, for a pretty while very much."
Sounds like he was drinking
for a pretty
himself.
While very much.
To one the last, for you, one for me.
To the last, certain bubbles issuing out of its mouth, it ceased to move and remained moveless for a good while.
Moveless,
yeah. Well, it was in 1665 the book came out, Micrographia. Well, a gill, by the way, is a quarter of a pint.
Wow.
You can hold their booze, can't they, ants?
Yeah.
Eight times their body weight.
But what was this man's name? Remember? Audience?
Remember.
Robert Hooke. Well, yeah, Ian Robinson shouted that. Ian Robinson is a physicist, that's cheating. But yes, Robert Hooke. And he suffered as many did, although he was one of the greatest geniuses who ever lived. Isaac Newton was a really thoroughly ghastly man. And he particularly hated Hooke and had him erased from history. Because anybody who wasn't Newton was just not good enough. And all the portraits of him we got rid of, because he was so powerful, Newton, because he was such a genius and so recognised around the world. And an artist named Rita Greer has set herself the task of creating more portraits of Hooke than there are of Newton to redress
really?
The balance. And here's one. It's based on meticulously researched likenesses of him. There are now 20 in the world, as opposed to 16 of Newton. So Hooke has won. Although, obviously, so Newton was a truly great man.
It was a bit of a wrong'un.
I'm afraid he was.
A terrible egomaniac.
Total egomania.
Gravity. Very, I mean, go to your head.
Yeah.
He looks like he's had a few gills of whiskey there.
He doesn't look as if he's had much sun.
Look, it's two little ants missing in a pub. Hello, Mr. Hello, Freddy. I love you. No, I love you.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.